Hi everyone, I'm Angie Kellen for SID. Today I'm on the show floor. The Display Industry Awards were just given out, and one of the award winners is joining me. In fact, this is Yukihiro Iizuka, Senior Vice President at Nitto Denko. They won the Component of the Year Award for the Ultra Thin Polarizer.
Yep.
So let's talk about that a little bit. Can you tell me what was the background and the development of the Ultra Thin Polarizer?
Yep. Nitto, we produce for 40 years polarizing films. So polarizing film is essential to ensure the displays component. So we are concerned the recent trend of the time. So right now, our thinner lighter is very important factors for displays. So we determined to develop the very thin, especially ultra thin, right, polarizing films. Yeah.
Terrific. Well, yeah. So how is it that you were able to succeed in this development of the ultra thin polarizer?
Yes, when the Nitto Denko in various products, we delivered many industries, over the 70 industries, and also 30,000 products to all over the world. So we have many core technologies, coating technology and the polymerizing technology, web handling, etc. Right. So we combine the all technology in Nitto. So then we succeeded very finest, thinnest polarizing film. Yeah.
Terrific.
Yeah.
So what are the plans for the future for this product?
So mainly we concerned in flexible. Yeah, maybe we don't know 2 years or 5 years later, right? Maybe the display market maybe transfer to flexible. So if our customers, right, utilize our ultra thin polarizing films, we are very happy. Yeah.
Well, I'm going to let you finish the celebration, and congratulations on your award. Thank you so much for your time. I appreciate it.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
We hope to see you next year as well.
Yes. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you so much.
In San Francisco, Angie Kellen for SID.